नमस्ते टू ऑल स्टूडेंट्स, माय सेल्फ जेवीन डॉक्टर खुशबू वर्मा फ्रॉम फैकल्टी ऑफ एग्रीकल्चर एंड वेटरनरी साइंस। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट एसिड वैल्यू ऑफ लिपिड्स, हाउ टू डिटरमाइन इट। सो द एसिड वैल्यू इज डिफाइंड एज द नंबर ऑफ मिलीग्राम्स ऑफ पोटेशियम रिक्वायर्ड फॉर द न्यूट्रलाइज द फ्री फैटी एसिड्स प्रेजेंट इन 1 ग्राम ऑफ द फैट। इट इज रिलेटिव मेजर ऑफ द density as free fatty acids are normally formed during decomposition of oil glycerides. The value is also expressed as percent of free fatty acids calculated as oleic acid principle. The acid value is determined by directly titrating the oil fat in an alcoholic medium against standard potassium hydroxide or sodium hydroxide solution. Apparatus. Basically 250 ml conical flask we require. Reagents: ethyl alcohol, phenolphthalein indicator solution, standard aqueous potassium hydroxide or sodium hydroxide solution of 0.1 or 0.5 nanometer. Procedure: mix the oil or melted fat thoroughly before weighing. Weigh accurately about 5 to 10 gram of cooled oil sample in a 250 ml conical flask and add 50 ml to 100 ml of freshly neutralized hot ethyl alcohol and about 1 ml of phenolphthalein indicator solution. Boil the mixture for about 5 minutes and titrate while hot against alkali solution, shaking vigorously during the titration. The weight of the oil or fat taken for the estimation and the strength of the alkali used for titration shall be such that the volume of alkali required for the titration does not exceed 10 ml. This is the calculation. So for the acid value, we will use this formula 56.1 Vn divided by W, where V is volume in ml of standard potassium hydroxide or sodium hydroxide used, N is normality of the potassium hydroxide solution or sodium hydroxide solution, W is weight in gram of the sample. The acidity is frequently expressed as fatty acid, for which calculation shall be free fatty acids as oleic acid is 28.2 Vn divided by W. Percent by weight acid value is equal to percent fatty acids as oleic into 1.99. So this is the sum up of this session, and this session is powered by Digital Version 2.0, Jyoti Vidyapeeth, Women's University, Jaipur. If you have any query, then mention in the comment box. I will resolve it. Thank you.